Don't I look a little bit like Tina Turner? What's love got to do with it? What's love but a secondhand emotion? Wow, that is some good fucking coffee. Hola. Y bienvenidos a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Sephora, The Lip Stories, and it's called Made in Italy. Just kidding, it's called number 36.
If you want to see the brand new drops from Fashion Nova and how I style them, then don't move. Grab a drink, grab a wine, grab a coffee, grab a shot, grab dessert wine, grab some water, some tea, and stay put. Let's get into it, bitches. Holy crap, first piece. Oh my God, I love this piece. I love this piece. I saw it online and I was like, okay, it looks okay. And then when I received it, I was like, holy cannoli, this shit looks better than it did online. It looks great. This is a knit dress. It's a long knit dress and the fit is fabulous. I kid you not, it's fabulous. It looks good. It feels good. The material is thick. I was like, what? I'm shocked, I'm not gonna lie. I am literally shocked. It comes with other colors, size small. Of course, they don't have a freaking price. Welcome to my channel where I'm notorious for not finding prices. It's comfortable, it's soft, it's warm. Only thing I would say is that because it's a long dress, it kind of restricts me from walking the way I normally do. And that's one thing I don't like about long dresses, because I have a long gait. I'm gonna show you how I style it. But first, let me go into the next item. Next item is this top. Feel like most of the tops I have are really loose and things like that. I'm trying to change that a little bit. This is also a size small. It's called Head of Your Dreams chiffon blouse. It's okay. I mean, the fit is nice. It fits me great. I feel like it's just so safe and, you know, it's okay. It's like matte. Here on the bodice, it has like this corseted type of effect going on. Quality is way better than I thought. It's a little bit short on my torso, so keep that in mind in case you don't like shorter. It's not a crop, but it's kind of like right on your waist. Let me show you how I style them in 3, 2, 1, hit it! I mean, when I saw it online, I was like, okay, you look pretty interesting. I just had an audition for an indie film and for an industrial, and do you think I'm gonna get it? Cross your fingers. Okay, so this blouse is interesting. I saw it online and I was like, okay, you're calling me. There's something about you that's very unique. There's nothing warm about this top, so if you're looking for something warm, then you can check out right here, but don't check out because if not, I'm gonna come and haunt you. Did I say that out loud? It's cute. I mean, I don't feel like it's made well, but it's an interesting shirt. When I saw it on the model, it was like low here, and that's exactly what I liked about it. It's small. It's called Touch by Touch Satin Top, and they have different colors. This is something that I would wear with like high waisted pants, and it would look so chic. And you're gonna see it, and you're gonna be shocked at how great it looks, because I was shocked. If I'm shocked, then you're gonna be shocked, and we're all gonna be shocked together. But before I show you how I style it, let me go into the next piece. Oh my God, I did this whole segment talking about the next piece. Come to find out, I wasn't even recording. It's just slappy daisy. Next piece is this gorgeous piece right here. Oh my God, so I was looking at my horoscope the other day. Not that I'm big on horoscopes, but for some reason I was just looking at my horoscope. Hi, happy Sagittarian month. I'm a Sagittarius. My birthday's coming up December 17th, in case you want to give me a gift. If not, it's okay. It's all good in the hood. And as I was reading my Sagittarius horoscope, it said that the color, my good luck color, is forest green. Forest green! I mean, who knew? And before I even read it, I was already obsessed with forest green. Like, I've been looking for forest green. I've been donning forest green. Like, I even bought a purse by Bottega Veneta in forest green. This is called the Sasha Velvet Bustier in a size small. But unfortunately, I'm gonna have to return this one because I can't breathe. And what's the point of looking cute if you can't breathe, right? So, other than that, it's stunning. This is a stunning top. It has that sexiness. The only con to this top is that it's cropped. I don't know why they made this crop. I mean, I feel like the shirt, the top itself, is already sexy and gorgeous and velvety and creamy and luxurious. And you don't need it to be cropped. It's already going to define your body. This also comes in a wine color. This comes with straps too. You might have to size up on this one. You're going to see how cute it looks and how I style this top. 3, 2, 1, hit it! Other bustier, mamma mia. This is probably one of my favorite pieces. I love the cut of this one more than the green one, but the green one is just like, the color is just stunning. But this one is ideally what I'm looking for. This is a bodysuit. This is a size small. Link it down below. It's just a bustier top and it has like this deep kind of plunge right here, which is so sexy. It's giving me Jessica Rabbit vibes. And all I have to do is stuff with socks my breast part so it could pump up a little bit more, because some of us are not really well endowed, but that's between you and me and it's neither here nor there. But this is gorgeous. I love it. It has the cuffs in here to give you the shape and structure. This is true to size. I also believe this comes in other colors as well. And lastly, another surprise. I saw this top and I was like, oh my god, let me see how this looks on Daisy. Daisy being me. Hi, my name is Daisy. This is really interesting. Okay, it looks like nothing here, but you're gonna see it when I sport it and how I style it. It's so cute. This is also a size small. This is called the open to it sweater top in black, and this is the only color that I saw online. And what I love about this is these cutouts right here. Oh my god, isn't this so cool? And the material, it's actually great. It's ripped, but it has structure. It's solid and it's thick. It looks, it freaking does, I kid you not. This is just a beautiful, fun top. It has like a t-shirt type of structure, but because it has a cutout here, you can definitely go out with this and actually spruce it up and make it more party vibe. But you can also dress this down. Oh my god, wait until you see it all, because it's so cute. Oh my god, I can't wait myself. And you're about to see it, right? Subscribe button and embark on a more magical and stylish lifestyle, and smash that notification bell and join my feline furry squad.